wish I'd get him an hour to talk, because it would have been special for all of us, about the value of football, about patience, about hard work, staying the course. A lot of people give up too early. And he just showed you great. He had the power of staying the course, to talk to the team, to talk to the coaches, stay the course, no matter what, stay the course. I hope that comes out tonight.